Assalamualaikum and good evening. My name is Ayuni binti Mahdar and my group member is Nur Afika Shmimi Aina binti Sadat and Nur Izzati binti Mahmad. Today, we would like to share our final presentation of our system that we call PKS Vaccine Status. What we're going to share is how students update their vaccine status data into the system, how personal advisor and disaster unit check the data student, and how admin manage the user. The project developed is the PKS Vaccine Status System for Polytechnic Kuching Sarawak students. PKS is the place name of an educational institution, Polytechnic Kuching Sarawak. In addition, COVAXIN is a combination of COVID and vaccine. We create abbreviations to be easy to pronounce and remember for all the users. The system is to collect data such as name, identity card, telephone number, type of injection received, and also the number of injection taken to facilitate PKS to take vaccination data. In addition, through the system, the PKS security unit can simplify their work to check student digital vaccination certificates before entering the polytechnic for the safety of all parties. The system can also provide instructions to constantly check, update, and confirm the vaccination status of students.
Okay, this is objective for our system. First, student update vaccine status data to the system. The system will update the vaccine status of PKS students who have complete taking 2 doses of vaccine. Second, student upload the vaccine certificate as proof to the system. The system will update the vaccine status to the system of PKS student who have taken completely vaccine. Last, the system display overall statistic by class and also by department. The system will generate overall statistic on whether the student have received or not have received the vaccine. The statistic will display by class and also by department.
Assalamualaikum and good evening. My name is Nur Afika Shamimi Aina binti Sadat from group PKS Covaxin Status. Today, I want to make a demonstration of how to use our project. In conclusion, we have accomplished all the objectives. The first objective, students update vaccine status data into the system. After student login, students will fill the information in the registration form. Following that, students upload the vaccine certificate as proof to the system after students fill in the information. They will be asked to upload a screenshot of their vaccine certificate. Last but not least, the system can display overall static by class and by department. That's all from us. Thank you.